Madam Mayor, I have 17 ayes and 2 noes.
17 ayes, the item will pass.
You heard it there, 17 to 2, it passes. Madison residents will have the chance to vote yes or no on whether to pay more property taxes to support city services. According to city leaders, if the referendum passes in November, property taxes would go up $230 a year for the average Madison household to fund things like police, fire, parks, and garbage collection.